Borderlands. Perfect. Kia ora, everyone. Stephen here of the Quest Friends, and today I've decided I'm gonna try something new, something I haven't really done before, because most of you that have seen our videos will know that we follow a model where we're cheap and riff off each other, but no one's around today, so I thought I'd give this game a go. And today, what I'm playing by myself is Borderlands, the pre-sequel. There's a couple of reasons for this. First off, I really love the Borderlands games. I think they're a heck of a lot of fun. Second, I've really played this one the least. And by least, I mean almost not at all. Especially the DLCs and the extra characters. So we'll go through and we'll have a look. So there's Athena, which I have tried. It's alright. Wilhelm, probably my favourite to play with, just in terms of being able to customise him and all the things he can do. Nisha, the Lawbringer, and actually a really good action skill. Claptrap, Fragtrap. Well, it's not loading up, there he is. So there was a bit of a delay. Not so much. So yeah, I've never played with the Doppelganger. Action skill, expendable assets. I think he summons like holographic clones of him or something. And there's Aurelia. That's right, I think that's right. Action skill, cool as ice, long range shooting, and freezing enemies. So that sounds great. I want to play as Metahuman. So I'm going to pick her. I think in canon she's also Sir Hemlock's sister. Oh, I start with three heads. That's kind of... I kind of like that one more, almost. Crazy hair. Yeah, let's go crazy hair. I've got a bunch of colours though. Garden Estate. Bold statement. I'm gonna go with bold statement. Bold statement. Well, without any further ado, let's get into it. And so yeah, this video is more of an experiment than anything. There might not ever be a second part, but that depends really on how people react to it. If you like it, and you like this style more than what we've been doing before... Oh, I can move yet? Yes. And I have two different weapons. Okay. Pistol and a snipey. Might just go with the snipey rifle. Because why the fuck not? Yeah, so if people actually enjoyed me playing with myself, then I might just do more videos of me playing with myself. I don't need the others. I mean, just because we're the Quest Friends, we don't need to hang out all the time. I've earned a badass rank already! Okay. I don't really care about that. What else can I see here? Anything in my inventory? Personal data entry thing? Don't need that. Actually, yeah, let's take a moment to look at this. Action skill, press L1, yeah, to throw your frost diadem shard. Wait, what? What is that? Is that thing that's on her wrist that she just put behind her back? Like, on her... Yeah, stop, move it! Is it that ring she's got? That my frost diadem shard? Your shard automatically seeks out enemies and attaches to them, dealing constant cryo damage until that target dies, at which point your shard attaches to a new enemy nearby. If no enemies are nearby, then your frost diamond... diadem? What a stupid word. Returns to you, partially refunding your cooldown. Press L1 with an enemy under your crosshairs while your shard is active, causes your frost diadem shard to jump to that enemy. Oh, so I can also kind of control it too. That's cool. Well, there's all the skills. I'll look at those later when we actually unlock them. This way. Mom would be proud, wouldn't she? Oh, here we go. Bang! Missed. Bang! Missed. Bang! How the fuck did I miss three times? Because he's not an enemy. Ugh, of course he's not an enemy. I've been playing Borderlands 2 a lot, and those guys are enemies. Not so much here. This is a pre-sequel, Steven, remember that. Yeah, door. Just don't mess me around, man. Don't mess me around, I got things to do. Whoa! Okay, it looks like there's action in here, because there's red dots. Red dots mean baddies. Get him? No, missed. Missed. Okay, I know area waypoints, that's fine. Got him. Oh, criticals. Yeah, I'm not too bad. Still doing too badly. Let's try this pistol out, because, I mean, yeah, the sniper rifle's good and all, but why limit myself? We got options. Actually, yeah, no, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. Oh, I can hold it down as well. Cool. Where is this bastard? There we go. Yeah, that's easy. That's super easy. Yeah, I'm about to play this game now. Lithia will give me the chance to talk about other things with the channel as well. Some of you who have been keeping up with us might have noticed that over the last week and a bit, we've been pretty slack on the downloads. I've said, as I say this, I've already uploaded 2 this weekend, so there's something to watch, and there should be another 2, maybe 3 coming up this week. Maybe including this one. I don't know when it'll actually come out, but we really need to keep up on the uploads. He's not even handsome yet, he's just Jack. Oh, that's savage, guys. I don't have a grenade. That's Borderlands 2 that you start with a grenade. Cool. This is kind of pretty easy so far. Oh, I have grenades now, okay. Cool. I'm gonna throw one and see what it does. It does nothing. That's fine. Oh, time to fight for my life. Can I do it? I can't. Yeah, so as I was saying... oh god, I'm already on fire! I was just about to talk! Flippity flip flaps. Well, lucky these guys kind of suck, actually. But as I was trying to say before, so really interrupted. Yeah, we really need to keep up on the uploads, and that's really been my fault more than anything. Things going on, you know. Got a life to live. I don't just sit in front of this computer all day. Maybe I don't. I could be lying to you. Maybe I actually sit here all the time. Don't worry, Jack. I'm coming. I've got you. Got you. Can't wait to get to level 3 and use this power, because I've never seen it before. So revive. Easy. Hey, level up. Look at me being good at this game. We can drive them off. Look at me. I killed like 7 of them already. Ooh. Can I get a shield? It does look, it seems that way, yeah. Okay. As you can imagine, this might end a bit badly. One of the other reasons I'm playing this is mostly, I think, Elliot didn't seem interested in Borderlands. He likes watching me play it. I don't think he really cares to do it himself. But who knows, I really want to try and do Borderlands 2 in the future, because it's got a cool Dungeons and Dragons style DLC, which kind of, I could just do that by itself, really. That's pretty fantasy themed. I mean, it's got dragons, skeletons, orcs, all the fantasy creatures. This is actually a unique experience. It's hard trying to do this by yourself, because you have to do all of the thinking. Son of a taint. That's a gross word. Funny how, like, a word that's not a swear could be more icky than an actual swear. Like, some people hate the word moist. I feel indifferent about it, I don't really care, but some people think it's just skin-crawlingly cringy. Whoa, look at that thing. Naughty, naughty. Did you steal daddy's things? It's time to go sleepy weepy. Whoa, far out, and now I've just got some Titanfall shit behind there. Yeah, well, at least we're safe, I think.
Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships.
Oh, no. If only we had something that we could... Wait, what is this giant space station we're on? You fucking idiot. Or, you know, realistically, steal one of theirs, because they're clearly flying in with heaps of them. Flipping some of these, maybe. I don't know if I really need these. I'm kind of... Seems like I've got most of my bullets. I don't really need to top up, and... So I'm going to need money for at least a little while. Plus, you'll get that stuff naturally anyway, so... I don't have anything to do. Those bullets? Those are like big shells, aren't they? Moon supply delivery pod. Okay. I see. They're not giant rockets. They're like courier vans that you shoot at planets. Makes sense to me. I hope there's food in there. Let's get moving, Jack. It's actually kind of alright to play with an NPC character by your side. You only really have him at the start of, like, in this tutorial area. But it's kind of fun, especially with Borderlands, if you play it solo, a game that's built to have up to, you know, what is it, four people playing all at once? It's nice to see someone with you, not just you shooting everything. Yeah, these guys are just, like, trivial. Easy. That's fine. I think I can get a level up by the time I finish this, and then I can check out my ice skill. Oh, shoot that. Yeah. That was exciting. I lit him on fire. That's how we do in the Borderlands. I want to really blow up this thing. Will I be able to do it? Almost. Don't fly away. Come back, Peter. Come back, Paul. Yes. Got one. Yep, you're hit. Whoa. 99 points on that one. Oh, and another one turned up. Okay. I don't know if you could see that, but I just noticed that they all gave me a different amount of experience, even though they seem to be roughly the same level and enemy type. Oh yeah, I know how the cavalry works. If you didn't know, white, green, blue, purple, orange. World of Warcraft style. So many guns. Ooh, more badass points. That's pretty exciting. Alright, continue onwards. Let's see what we have in store for us in this room. Anything good? No. Won't open every box. I'll mostly do it if I'm running low on ammo or health. But otherwise, there's no real reason to check. Not at this early stage. It's not. Is that a shop? But I can sell stuff. I like that one. 22. I don't like that. I really don't like that one. No. Maybe. No, actually. No. I'll sell that. Because I don't want to listen to it, to be honest.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're going to head to that...
Is it as stupid as this? Probably not, because this is a genius. Is this a genius? This is a genius idea.
Oh, exciting. What are...
I think my character's voice is great. Exciting. Never played as a British lady with ice powers in a game before. Oh yeah, that's right. Don't reload. And look at my action skill. Let's test this out. Yeah, I know. Okay, I've got to spend it. While I'm here, I'm going to take a couple of seconds to see what my first tier looks like. The Huntress increases crit hit damage and aim speed with all gun types. Helpful. Increases bullet speed as well as magazine size for sniper rifles. This specific, but I'm guessing if you want to use sniper rifles, that's helpful. Dealing cryo damage to an enemy grants you a stack of avalanche. You may only gain a single avalanche stack from each enemy. Each stack of avalanche grants a bonus of cryo damage and freeze chance. Avalanche stacks begin to decay after a short time and decay quickly upon dealing incendiary damage or entering fight for your life. Taking damage from an enemy while your shield is fully charged fires an ice dart at the enemy, dealing cryo damage. Okay, so yeah, that's all about ice stuff and contractual aristocracy. I am not good at reading big words. I'm okay with the small ones. The big ones, little bit... I've got concentration problems, basically. Killing an enemy grants you a stack of duchess. Okay, you gain increased accuracy for each stack. Ugh. I don't really like the stack ones, I'd rather just pure stat increasement. Hold R3 to present a contract to allies? If an ally signs a contract by merely attacking you, then they become your servant and you become their master. You deal increased gun damage and your servant gains increased shield capacity while your contract is in effect. That kind of seems pretty cool, but that's a very multiplayer skill, so I'm probably not going to be leaning towards that. Valet, when your servant kills an enemy, you gain a stack of valet. And your servant gain increased reload speed for each stack of valet. All stacks are lost upon termination of your contract. Valet does nothing when you do not have a servant. Oh. Looks like I'm kind of going to go with the Huntress, really, because it's all about gun damage, and I kind of like that. Come all about big gun damage. Yeah, I know, I have an action skill. I can use it now too, can't I? So where's an enemy? There we go. So I just out that. Oh, look. Okay, yeah. Cool. I like this skill. It's going to make things very, very helpful in the future. I can see it now. So I go through here. Okay, I got a bit flip turned upside down. Yeah. I've got nothing else to say in regards to that. Just got lost. Is that something? Yeah, treasure box. I want it. Give it to me. What's inside of you? More guns. And they're all shitty pistols. I hate this place. I want better treasure. I want to get to the moon. I want to be a moon lady. Let's go down here. Okay, here comes boss man with a boss plan. But that's alright. My action skill is going to be just so much more helpful. So helpful. I might actually have fun with this character. That's a lot of fire. But I'm ice. Yeah, get the boss guy! Get him, 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 get him. Whoa, why is this health already hard? Did I do that? Wow. Oh, he's ganking me. He's ganking me pretty hard. Oh, nice. Oh, shit. I'm gonna embarrass myself in front of everybody. I need to kill. Okay. No, I did it. I'm an embarrassment. Yeah, it was kind of embarrassing. I'm not gonna lie to you. Dying against the first boss just like that. I was doing so good too. Oh, it should be fine. I can't use my extra skill yet. God damn it. Here we go. Now we can use it. Let's just kill. Is that the main bag? That's not the bad guy. Oh no, it is. I'm shooting the right guy. But if I hold, it goes to him. Yeah, there we go. Now I can do the big damage. Yeah. Heat some money. Oh, there's still baddies around. Oh, I'm getting hurt again. I'm on fire! I don't want to be on fire. Fire is bad for humans. And metahumans, too, most of them anyway, I suppose. Where? Elevator's over here. Okay, got it. Okay.
We can get to the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator.
Well, hurry up then.
Let's go, elevator.
Why are you hurrying me? Oh, I have to trigger this. No, I don't. It's because it's stuck. Ah, it's because it's stuck. Find alternate route. Okay. Well. I'm guessing I'm going to go, this is my alternate route. I'm going to jump inside of this gigantic revolver chamber. Wow. This seems very safe. I'm glad I can trust you, Jack.
Come on then, giddy up.
Yeah, come on then! Giddy up! Did you like my British accent? It's pretty close. Right then, Governor! Hurry up! We've got to get to the moon! Free up the elevator. Okay, I can do that. That's not even hard. That's an easy one.
Melee.
Is my melee a slap? My melee is a slap. That's incredible. I'm really enthusiastic about the idea that this fancy British lady's melee attack is just an open palm slap. Get to the moonshot. I do, but I also know that that door's going to open and a single enemy's going to come out. And there's also a treasure chest in there. Whoa! It blew him up with my gun by accident. I didn't mean to. But I'm glad that I did. This is going to count toward my badass rankings. Treasures. What's in here? More pistols? Really? Fuck. Jeez. How many pistols does one lady need? I mean, I know I like killing. Let's get to the moon. Let's get to the moon.
You're certain to die up here.
Well, that's kind of rude. Ooh, can I get a new shield? No, I can only buy health. But I can sell a whole lot of other stinky garbage that I don't want. Sucks. Okay. Now I can do... Did I do that? Did I break that? I wasn't paying attention. Yes. Load into canister. Okay. But the canister's stuck. What am I... Am I doing something wrong, or do I just need to wait? Oh no, here we go. Now it's doing something. This thing's pretty unsafe. This plan. Just gonna throw it out there. I mean, if I climbed into this thing to get from, you know, the 20th floor to the ground, I'm pretty sure I would die inside of this thing. And you want to shoot me from a space station to the moon in a giant space gun. Yeah, I'm sure I'll be fine. Also, I'm pretty sure the moon, by its very nature, doesn't have an atmosphere. So, if I do survive this, what am I going to breathe? Guess I could hold my breath. Okay. Concordia. Okay, got it. I can do this. This is easy. I'm a professional anyway. You can tell by my fancy British accent. I wish I got to pilot one of those flying machines.
There he is! Open fire!
You don't, unfortunately, but it would be exciting.
Oh, crap.
And if anyone was wondering, this is the Handsome Collection for PS4. That's why I've got all the extra characters and then the DLC things, which I'm hoping to get to. Like I said, I don't know if I will get to it in a video because I don't know if people are even going to like this video. I hope they do, because I'm liking playing the game. Look who it is. It's, I forgot her name. She just stopped talking, really. She just really just cut it on out.